Welcome to part 1 of Taskade's onboarding video tutorial series. Feel free to follow along with the Get Started with Taskade document in your workspace. It has a little bit of a different layout, but they both cover the same material. Let's get started. First, you can drag to reorder tasks by clicking and dragging the 6-dot symbol to the left of any task. You can press Tab to indent, and Shift-Tab to outdent tasks. You can also break down larger tasks into subtasks, which helps you focus and get things done. Fold and unfold sections by tapping the arrow to the right, and cross tasks off, like you would using a pen and paper. You can highlight, bold, italicize, and underline text, either by using the formatting bar or by using keyboard shortcuts. To highlight text, you can use Ctrl-E on Windows or Command-E on Mac. To make text bold, you can use Ctrl or Command-B. To italicize, use Ctrl or Command-I. And to underline text, use Ctrl or Command-U. You can easily mention collaborators and add filters to organize tasks by using the @ and # symbols, respectively. Click on a collaborator's name or on a tag to filter the project. By hovering over a task and hitting the calendar icon, you can set a due date for each task. Due dates or date ranges added to tasks or projects will automatically show up in your calendar at taskade.com/calendar. You can upload images and files to comments and chat by dragging and dropping them in. For tasks, you can click on the Cloud Shape Attach Files button. That's it for part 1 of our onboarding video tutorial series. In our next video, we'll be covering the 5 different project views you can use to transform your projects and work the way you want.